Hi guys.
This is a Puggle. Who comes in, he has a back problem, and today I cannot get him to stay on the table. I'm going to look up his file for today, which I probably makes me look terrible. I have no idea what the date is. Today is the 15th, so today is Puggle Jody from Desiree, an owner, and he's being terribly, terribly naughty. Everything I do, he's being naughty. So I'm gonna start with a little brush out, loosen up some of that hair. Because everything I do is wrong with him, apparently. That's sort of how I feel. I'm getting the feeling, but this is an equal groomer. It works really, really well on certain coat types. Really see all his hair coming off. He takes a millennia to dry. I hold his paw with the toe I want and I grind. They want him grinded, only grinded. So there's that. I think I would prefer to have him and then grind him. I think it would be faster. The way they come in, but this is what they want. Should really wear a mask for this. I can't stand that. That's so long ago. It's just so ginormous. I might get further. Okay. And I got basically nowhere. Basically absolutely nowhere. He really needs to come in for nail clippings. Cutting his toe was useless. I put him on the noose this morning, and the first thing he did was try to make a nose dive off the table. It's an awful start to a morning. So I thought I would videotape in hopes that maybe some good would come of it. And I could use it for my certification. Maybe. You can see from there, but
seems to balance me better and my back better. I have my hand underneath the paw, and then I have my hand that has the grinder pointing the top of the toe, so the toe doesn't chase that little roll. I find it's nicer that way. I can keep the toe steadier. And spread the toes apart if I need to. And they need to sit, they can sit. And some dogs really do need to sit. I would like you to stand this way and sit down. Can you sit down for me, please? Let me see your toes. They are ginormous. They are ginormous. Put it down. I have the noose around his waist and then around one leg. He is a brachiocephalus. I probably said that terribly. But I tried. Let me see. It's not even bleeding, but we're going to put a little on here anyway. Yes, there you go. Just in case. There, now. Let's do this last foot. This last foot. Don't do it. You're such a mean dog. Oh, you're starting out my morning not so smooth. You know that? And on the videotape and everything. Yeah, I know. All right, this way. Okay, sit down. Can we sit? Sit, just sit what's comfortable. That's it. I know, you got some stuff going on with your back, so just,
that was weird. We have noises. We have ghosts. Let's just do what's comfortable. I need this soda though, honey, I do. You can hold it up as far as you want, but I still need it. Okay, hold on, got it. Almost there.
phone calls.
Okay. Okay.
I didn't get anything. Okay, there you go. Wanna rest for a second? Okay, ready? I'll hold you. Ready? I'll hold you. I got you. I got you. Got it?
That one's just super long. It's just like super, super long. You want to put your toes back down? Put them down.
Calm down. Okay, there you go. Calm down. Totally just missed the bell here. Yep. In the long haul. Rain. It's got a mole. Is that a mole? That's a crazy looking mole, let me tell you. It is a mole. And we're gonna take off his collar, and Paul's and Temper is washing all collars and leashes. And so I'm going to take this to the wash bay. I'm going to wash this with everything else. And so that will happen, and I'll turn this off, and I will claim this little video as a prep. And then you can judge me on that.